month on the second Sunday, a set of people from the Kilambi and the city in the TSM, see they were having some kind of a discussion and other things. A lot of people at home would have thought, "Yenga ellam poyirukanga." I think people would now know that so something meaningful has been happening. And in fact, every meeting was, it was more like a self-involvement rather than any other kind of a compulsion or anything. People are getting involved in the work. In fact, our president, Patina, was Azim Mani Gudruvar, and things have to happen then. And fortunately, there is a good amount of enthusiasm. People are coming forward, discussing, throwing thoughts and ideas. And I would say the kind of work that has gone in Madurai, people would agree that it has been pretty good. And in fact, there are a few of the speakers on the Pesela Patina. In fact, our Koyamuthu was on Unnamu Muthu Pesela. We had a huge attendance. A lady who is running a textile apparel export business and exporting to close to about 8 or 9 countries in the world and selling her garments as far as Assam or Arunachal Pradesh, everywhere in the world, dealing with what is called big players, right? See, it's not that easy to really survive in a society like India, but when she talked about her success story, people were really, truly thrilled. And in fact, one of our members of our textile business worker, who said, it is not that easy to really succeed. What she has spoken is straight from her heart, and so has been every meeting. In fact, Shiva puts learn on her basically. It was more of an inspiration. People are able to really see. Success doesn't come so easily on a platter. People have to really fight it out. And we have got adequate kind of an inspiration, and the people are definitely benefiting out of it. And now it is time for us to invite the chamber president, Mr. Pirinan from Chennai, a well-known, renowned architect. And in fact, WhatsApp group of us, it is full of talk about him and her. And he has been meeting so many people. And a lot of people from Chennai have come down today for this particular specific moment. And he is over here to address us. And by this time, I would like to recognize the faculty of the RSS School of Management. And thank you so much, sir, for being here. Thank you.
Before Mr. Perryman starts, just one point which I want to tell. In Enadan, there are 10 meetings, whoever has missed to attend, it is a very a repository in Madurai, every meeting is recorded, and Nagarathar Chamber Madurai page is on the 10th meeting, business presentations, all speakers, and the talks, LMA is recorded. So whoever wants to probably look back also can do, and afresh, you can always do that. All meetings are recorded and it is edited and then uploaded. So courtesy Muthappanannan, who is also our member, religiously he's been doing this every month at a very nominal fee. Thank you.
They think differently. Definitely,
moderating differently. We as a chamber, we are well equipped with the resources there, but we actually eagerly, enthusiastically watch what's happening on every second Sunday in Madurai. And normally, you are part of the day, easy to go. Madurai is a second Sunday, you are in the event. So, you have taken often you have taken cues and clues from NCC Madurai. That's why one of the simplest things is the summer internship program. And the internship program is a very nice program. It's an initiative, it's an initial thought process from NCC Madurai, which we have adapted in our EC. And the Paldeppan Ganesh is handling it. During the networking, when I'm Ganesh to facing it, we have a lot of responses, immense response from all categories, and for the age group of 13 to 24. Beyond that also, we have got enough calls for internships. So we have also offered some internships at Chennai, and thanks NCC Madurai for initiating that program. Thank you. It's a wonderful program to train the young mind, that's what I can say. And always, NCC have come up with valuable feedbacks at the right moment. Feedback kudukalam, later kudukalam, adhu pathi prachana illa. But Madurai irundhu vara feedback ellame bayangara valuable ah irukum, correct time la irukum. So we, from the chamber, we have corrected ourselves in those avenues, and we have been going forward now with the, along with the Madurai NCC. It's again, what else? Madurai Karanna Sumbhava, it's a great day here. We are here to celebrate this. So I wish all the office bearers, president, secretary, treasurer, and EC members for having such a wonderful events throughout the year and going forward for the next year too. And at this juncture, from the chamber, we are grateful to late Mr. Manikam Ramasamy, CMD Loyal Textiles, Thyagaraja School of Management, for providing this space for this chapter activities. Because of great support to the chamber as well in many ways, we are thankful to the family and the team of TSM for their continued support. Thank you, Thyagaraja School of Management. To update the members present here, the chamber is aiming at showcasing success stories in achieving their objectives. We have enhanced the networking. And we have started quantifying the networking in terms of value, money value. So in the last month, only 20 people have disclosed. So in the coming months, narrator they will come forward and disclose the transactions networking happened amongst the members. So the last month turnover value is 2.75 crores. So that's the power of networking. So this month we have announced this as a networking month, and one-to-one networking started happening at Chennai. So Madurai also can pick it up. And we have the conversion from employment to startups happening, business day for diversification also. We have been grooming the SPK to take up entrepreneurship. The best part is we have inspired ACE members to venture into businesses. Also funding, facilitating and mentoring for project proposals for members. So we request NCC Madurai to continue their effort in these avenues. To add, the chamber had picked for the IBCM 2019 and board it. IBCM Chair Mr. M.C. Paldeppanannan will brief you about it shortly. We expect Madurai NCC members to actively participate in the forthcoming IBCM 2019. Before concluding, I'm basically an architect. In the LRP Kepanga, why entrepreneurship? Why NCC? I mean, for a Tola Kepanga, presenter Karnala. Basically, architect. We have to educate the younger children, we have to educate the parents. So, entrepreneurship first to motivate. So, in my observation, it's my personal opinion, personal view. As an architect, I'm doing a lot of residential buildings, commercial buildings, everything. But entrepreneurship, business, we are
that they first build their house, then the other house, then the other office building, then for rental purpose, then for investment purpose, and the projects going on, we get repetitive projects from a businessman. But from an employed person, not from Nagarathas Mattu Solara, in general, employed persons, they stick on to one apartment interior project. This means when you are in business, you can grow to level by level, you can rise up the ladder, go up in the ladder, and at the end, they become a socially responsible person, they contribute to the society also. இது வந்து நம்ம நம்மளும் அந்த காலத்துலேயே பண்ணிட்டு இருந்தாங்க. நம்ம ஐயாக்கள்லாம் அந்த காலத்தில் பாய் மறக்கப்பட்டு போய் பிஸ்னஸ் பண்ணி ஊரில் அரண்மன் மாதிரி வீடு கட்டிட்டு தான தர்மங்கள்லாம் பண்ணி சிறப்பாக வாழ்ந்துட்டு இருந்தாங்க. கோயில் இல்லாத ஊர் கிடையாது, கல்விச்சாலைகள் இல்லாத ஊர் கிடையாது, மருத்துவமனைகள் இல்லாத டிஸ்பென்சரி இல்லாத ஊர்கள் கிடையாது, குளங்கள் விட்டாத ஊர்கள் கிடையாது. ஆனால் இது அப்படி இருக்குதா, எல்லா வீடையும் பராமரிக்கிறோமா? ஏன் இல்லை? இது என்னுடைய பர்சனல் ஒப்பீனியன் தான். திருப்பி பர்சனல், நான் இந்த சென்னை ரீஜன்ல நிறைய ஆக்டிவா ஒர்க் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கிறதுனால பார்த்தேன். பெயிண்டிங், ஜஸ்ட் பெயிண்டிங் அண்ட் மினிமல் ரிப்பேர் ஒர்க்கு கூட அவங்களால கான்ட்ரிபியூட் பண்ண முடியல. அவங்களால இஎம்ஐ எம்ப்ளாய்மெண்ட்டுக்கு போனா இஎம்ஐ கட்டுறதுக்கு மட்டும்தான் அவங்களால ஏர்ன் பண்ண முடியுங்கிறது என்னுடைய அப்சர்வேஷன். இஃப் யூ ஆர் இன் பிசினஸ், கேன் ஏர்ன் அ லாட், யூ கேன் மெயின்டெயின் யுவர் ஹவுசஸ், யூ கேன் பில்ட் மோர். ஒன்லி ஐ டோன்ட் குவான்டிஃபை மணி லெவல், socially, you can become a socially responsible person, you can do to the lot of, you can give back to the society. That's my perception. Just think over, just motivate your kids to take up entrepreneurship. I have asked my son to take up entrepreneurship as joint architecture. And so finally, coming to the end, I wish NCC Madurai again to continue their sincere efforts to enhance the spirit of entrepreneurship in this region and to achieve greater heights. Wish you one and all. Thank you.